But it would be easier if you just said what you need in your drink. Well, keep that in mind. Thank you. If you want something alcohol-free, use the alcohol-free. Don't say soft. Hello and welcome back to the Hidden Assassin Hideout, aka the Valhalla Bar. My name is Jack, and we just finished our break. Like, now. There we go. It's now safe to keep playing, as opposed to before when the monster in the corner was trying to kill me. I took care of that. Also, does she have cat ears? Weird. Bless her clean the chicken bucket she throws out. Everyone can smell the spice from a mile away. Wait. Could you take a couple of minutes more, you know? I wanna hear the... There you go. Just keep that playing. You can take a couple more minutes, you know. I'm fine, thanks. How did you get the helmet off? Turns out the release button was jammed with ashes. Whoever owns the helmet made sure to use it to the point of avoiding the Varangine. Keep it safe in case he comes back, okay? Sure. Ashes from where? Oh yeah, they run into burning buildings, I forgot. Now take it away from me before I feel compelled to put it on again. Right. Yes, it's open. Great. Welcome to Valhalla. Hi, you're another robot, aren't you? Yeah, definitely. Very robot-y. Good evening. What kind of place is this? First them into some kind of afterlife? You often enter places without knowing where they are. Sora, kinda, yeah. Well, this is a bar. A bar? Nice, nice. What can I get you? I don't know, I don't drink that much, to be honest. What do you recommend for me? What do you normally enjoy? Like tea. That's not something I can work with. What about flavors? Bitter, but not too bitter. Sorry if that's too confusing. Oh, something bitter, but not too much. Maybe something bitter and girly. Let me see what I can get you. Didn't I buy some tea? Yeah. Tea. Good thing I bought it. But didn't you say you didn't have tea? Well, it's not freshly made tea or anything like that. You don't look like you're from around here. What brought you here? Hereby, miss? I'm a star that always shines in a dark night sky. Oh my god, it's an ego. And the glow that would guide you through your sorrows. Oh my god. No. Not another one of these. No! God! Mr. Donovan is already driving me insane. I can't handle more egos. I'm the northern light that will show you your dreams. Kira Miki. I'm Kira Miki. Why Kira Miki? Why not just Kira Miki? So, should I call you Miss Miki or Miss Kira? No, you're not getting it. I'm just Kira Miki. I'm not getting it. Hey, let me hear you. I said Kira, you say me. Okay. Kira. Miki. No. Put more spirit into it. Kira. Miki! Almost there. Kira. Miki. Kira. Miki. Kira. Jill and Jillian. Miki! Oh my god, Jillian looks so creepy. Creepy motherfucker you are. Anyway, Miki! That's it, you're feeling it. Kira. Miki! Hey, I thought you left. Oh wait, I just went on a break. Kira. Miki. Kira. Miki. And don't you ever forget it. You know, dude. What the hell am I doing out here? Why were we, Jamie? Right, I was telling you. Those two, Jillian and Jamie, seems like they're the bros of the bar. Wow, you're good. Thank you. It's nice to know I still have it. Especially since I have a concert in a bit. Concert? Wait, you're the Lilim that's putting on a concert tonight? I'm one Lilim who's putting on a concert tonight. I don't know if I'm the same Lilim you're looking for. And what are you doing all the way down here? Well, they're making the last preparation for the concert, so snag out. Our producer is always obnoxious while they were going on. She just decided to leave. Wow, you didn't do that? I saw one of the concerts posted outside and decided to check this place. Just that? Isn't that a bit dangerous? Wouldn't your producer be mad at you if you don't go back? He will, but it's not the first time I've done this. And he still needs me to do the concert anyway. I see. How big is the concert? We plan for a beta over 100,000 people and sold out fast. So we managed to secure ourselves another show in a couple of weeks. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I may not have as many fans as other performers, but mine are very loyal, and that's nice. 100,000 people is not a small concert. I've gone to a festival with less people. Okay? I've seen Queen play live on a festival with less people, okay? You are not allowed to... Yeah, exactly. Over 100,000, not that many? And what exactly is? Hold on, then based on your little demonstration from before, I should call you Miss Mickey, right? You don't get it. Let's start from the top. I'll just call you Miss Idol then. Ooh, I like that. Hey, do you have anything soft? Yes, but I'm not sure. Oh, that kind of soft. No, I mean soft and soft. Soft. Let's see what I can get you. Something soft. I wonder if she means alcohol free or something else. Ah, flavor. Promo. Girly. Let's find something with not. Yeah. 2 Adelheid. 1 Powder Delta. And... actually, let's make it a big one. And with only 1 Chematrine. And mix it. Sure. Yeah. Oh man, this isn't soft. What? Then what is soft? If you wanted alcohol-free, say alcohol-free, not soft. Yeah. Yeah, true. We have minutes that can help you with that. But it would be easier if you just say what you need in your drink. I want to keep that in mind. Thank you. If you want something alcohol-free, you say alcohol-free. You don't say soft. If you say soft, I'm gonna give you something with low alcohol. Hmm. Is this glass important? Depends on why you're asking. Do you want me to sign it? Oh, sure, I guess. No guessing, I sure not. Yeah, do as you please. Okay, then who should I make out to? Maybe for my boss? I wonder if Gil would like it though. Your name, girl? Oh, for Jill then. You should have said Jill with a G and then have it for Gillian, because I'm sure you're... yeah, he would like it. Never lose your star from Mira Miki. Oh, that's a pretty autograph. Thanks, you must do it a lot then. No, thank you. So tell me more about this concert of yours. Well, we are promoting my new single. It's called Shine Spark. I say that, but people still look forward to my old single, Your Love is a Drug. I'm worried I might become a one-note star, you know? Anyways, the tour is called Shining Star. We've been traveling the whole continent. We sold our tickets fast, so we decided to give an encore concert after all the others have done. Oh, nice. You got like a star theme, don't you? But I'm not the one... I'm not gonna bore you with that. Details you'll find in tomorrow's newspaper anyway. I got this awesome dress that looks all cat-like. I'm not sure that's awesome. My hairdresser Agnes came up with this hairstyle that makes me look like I have a cat ears and all. What do cats have to do with stars? Nothing, I just like cats. Oh, cats are cute. My producer's just a bunny though. I see. You know, if I hadn't ended up on stage singing, I'd probably be the one planning the pyrotechnics. When you enter the stage and the sparks start flying, that's magical, you know? You never burned yourself with those fireworks. I've heard ugly stories from all musicians. No, not Jeff. I singed my hair once. Oh, okay. But I just went for something short for a bit. People seem to love it. I should go back to it sometime. How do Lilim get longer hair? Okay, one more. Oh yeah, they're not organic. They're machines. How the hell do they grow hair? Do they wear wigs? I don't know. Okay, one more drink before I go. By now the stage should be all organized, so the fallout should have settled. Isn't it a bit late for a concert? It's part of my gimmick. I always make concerts that go from night till dawn. Oh, cool. In this one, I'm supposed to close with a song called Sunshine Stone. If anything goes as planned and the weather forecast is accurate, which is never, so it's not gonna go according to plan, the sun should come up just as I reach the climax of the song. I'd be depressed if they asked for Your Love is a Drug as an encore though. That sounds nice. Hey, I need to make people feel their tickets are worth the ridiculous price, you know? Don't you think it sucks to pay for something only to find out you shouldn't have bothered? Yeah, one time I bought some expensive coffee in this one cafe. It tastes like filthy water with cream. I still don't know if it was coffee or the girl that served it, but it was bad. Man, that sucks. Speaking of which, do you have anything bitter? I really need to wake myself up. Let's see what I can find for you. Not bitter, maybe to sober up a bit? So I assume it went out alcohol because you got mad when I put a little bit of alcohol in last time. A bad touch. So we need something with optional karma tune. Oh wait, that's... Yeah, so that's... Sunshine Cloud. To Adelheid. To Bronson. Bitter, girly, soft. Oh, soft is actually a thing! I should have made this for her before. Whoops. That is... Yeah, this works. How is it? It could be a bit sweeter, but it's delicious. I figured it was for waking up or something, so... If you ask for something bitter, don't ask for them to make it sweeter. Seriously, you are the worst kind of client. You're never happy with anything, are you? I hope you aren't offended by this question, but... I can see that you enjoy it too, but how much is about the music? I'll let you know that before I became a Mironiki, I was an accomplished pianist. Well, you're a robot, you can just program yourself to do that, right? I mean, it's not like you have to learn it. I've had concerts every week and part-time in bars with a jazz band. I still write and compose my own songs. Whoa! Why the change, going from jazz and piano to idol? Have you ever thought about the power of music of old people? No. You could argue it's just noise, but it could... But it can make you feel a wide range of emotion, that's true. And that power is universal, it can transcend language and culture. Being in a jazz band or performing recitals, I can only take the power to so many people. But being an idol, I can take that power and spread it far and wide. Kids and adults, men and women, they all have access to my music and I can reach every one of them. I mean, Stevie Wonder does jazz concerts. And that guy's blind. You can do it if you want. What music do you like, Jill? I'm not picky, but I prefer versions with no lyrics. Yeah, you can see up in this jukebox. Whatever. I swear to God, it keeps going back to the same song. I like to listen to music while working and lyrics distract me. And besides, it always bother me when people nonchalantly start singing songs with creepy lyrics. Eh, I think only half the listeners actually care about the song being said. Oh yeah, that's true. No one cares about the lyrics anymore. Oh, that's a bummer. I give you a couple of latest see, but I don't have that in the moment. I'll survive. Don't worry about it. Okay, then I'm out. Thanks for helping me pass the time, Jill. Sure. Please come again. I'll make sure of it. Will she be alright? Yeah, she'll be fine. You think she'll come back? Usually I'd say no, but I honestly don't know. Last we're done. Alright. You feel like... going to that ghost concert? Nah, I don't think so. I don't have a ticket anyway. Hey boss, does the name Rick Comet ring any bells? Why, that was my moniker during my wrestling days. Yeah, that's what they called me during my time in the Grand Slam Fighters. They saw me coming, but they couldn't stop me before I crashed into their heads. Any reason for Red King, specifically? That way I was 3 times faster. Your name is also Red, and you're Red yourself. Red eyes and all that. How do you find that out? Do you like wrestling? A client mentioned it yesterday when he saw you, just can't remember it. Ah, I see. I'll take you to a wrestling match someday, maybe you'll like it. Maybe. In any case, Gil's getting your glasses today, so I'll leave now. Take care. Oh, and Buzz? Don't cram anything on your head without thinking, please. Yeah. She's not going to listen, is she? Okay, so total earnings, $6,700. Oh, that's cool. Drinks total $1,250, mistakes 1, commission 25%, today's payment $312. Damn, I didn't earn an awful lot. Tips 1,100, flawless service bonus, not granted. Grab a snack on the way home, it's on me. I swear to God, Dana is the best boss ever. Today's total transfer $1,712, that's quite a lot. I had the tea, so that's cool. I'm gonna say thank you for watching, my name's been Jack, and I'll see you in the next episode.